ancient Babylon, 1,000 war golems were created. Though nearly indestructible, after 2,000 years of war, every golem had perished, except Agonos. Agonos was charged with hunting a traitor who planned to assassinate the king. The traitor, once the king's trusted advisor, is the feared sorcerer, Khan-Ra. Agonos hunted Khan-Ra for thousands of years. They fought countless times, each warrior unable to destroy the other. 500 years ago, Agonos tracked Khan-Ra to his hidden temple. After a great battle, both warriors were ambushed and imprisoned by the Night Guard. Agonos cannot kill the sorcerer while he is imprisoned, but as long as Khan-Ra is dormant, the golem's mission is complete.
Watch out. You might get cut.
Ready.
Thank you.
supreme victory!
You'll make a fine specimen.
Ready! Fight!
Supreme victory!
Yinditon Rat! Sulep Konchan.
Ready. Fight.
Oh! Target spotted. This should be quick.
Ready. Fight!
Thunder senses the conflict inside Aghanos. He knows this is not the golem's true nature. Thunder has seen this before, when Ultratech captured his brother, Eagle, and twisted him into a monster. The thought sends him into a rage. He subdues Aghanos, destroying the Fulgor technology controlling him. Aghanos' mind is slowly returned to him. He vows that Khanra and Cinder will pay for their actions. Thunder proposes an attack on Ultratech's labs. He will search for Eagle, while the destruction lures out Aghanos' prey. The warriors battle through the Fulgor army in search of Eagle. Fighting alongside Thunder reminds Aghanos of ancient battles in ancient times. For thousands of years, he has been a slave to his orders, leaving him the last of his kind. In unfamiliar times, there will be no more orders. It is time Aghanos forged his own destiny. Eagle is not among the Fulgors in the battle, but Aghanos will help Thunder track down his brother and hunt down his old rival, Khanra.
Thank you.